Hey everybody, Exhausted Wolf behind the camera here. And also very upset Wolf behind the camera here because I was about to complete that one freaking mission I was recording it to, and then the entire computer decided what the frick to restart. Fantastic, am I right? Yeah. You know, I'm about to complete a mission, you know, it's like, yes, I'm about to complete the mission I needed to in a while. It's like finding a boss in Dark Souls, right? And you're about to kill that one boss that you just can't kill. And your entire Xbox just shuts off, and you go back in it, and you have to completely restart. So yeah, it's bad. So let's just get into the game here. Let's just finish it off because I'm not playing anymore. Hi Jerry. Hi. I hope you weren't the one that made the computer restart. I also bought this Buckethead guy. But I don't care. I'm not gonna tell you guys anything else about my pizzeria until I complete this freaking mission. Alright, I got a tactic down. Motion D, where is he? Yes! Oh my gosh, after 55 million years, I finally completed that mission. It feels good, man. Alright, who are we doing?
Before you is an animatronic found in the back alley. We are unsure of its origins. It is your job to complete the maintenance checklist.
Oh, it's Springtrap. Can I toss this one?
Or, if you choose to, you can throw it back into the alley where you found it and forfeit payment. Please make your choice now.
Forfeit payment. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Get your tiger by still. If you others let him go, eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Goodbye. No, can't deal with another animatronic.
Don't forget
guys.
Saturday. You want them all to be in one place.
Want to know what it means with something hiding inside. I'm gonna buy it. I really want to know what it means. Oh, I could buy that stage. Two. Oh, but that's $200. Oh, I can't buy the animatronics right now? Oh, that's sad. That would be half my paycheck right there. I don't want to buy that. What I really need is rare finds and auctions. Smiles and circles. Can't I unlock it this time? What's another thing I could buy? I'm just gonna buy another thing. Nothing else. Fantastic. Alright, blueprint mode. Fantastic. This freaking enhanced speakers, bro. Fast rating. Safety straps. Polish. Bad coin slot. There you go. Playtest. Let's see what it's like. Oh, it's like Pac-Man. Time extended. Oh, come to me! Time extended. Awesome. This is something nice to have away from. Like, more time extended? Okay. Keep going. Whoa, I'm super fast. I am super fast. And time keeps getting extended. Okay. I am, like, crazy fast. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Okay. Awesome. Time keeps getting extended. Which I'm fine with. Oh my goodness. 8, 7, 6, 5. What the heck is that? Not gonna go near that. Time is up. How much did I get? I got 545. Wow. Sponsorship after. Flossy, glossy, floss. First step to true romance. $1,000. See, if I accept this, that means I'm gonna have to deal with animatronics. And have to deal with constantly ads popping up. So, $1,000 for it. Eeny, whiny, low, get your tiny words, don't if you always let it go. Eeny, weeny, whiny, low. Oh, no! Alright, that's fine. Flossy gloss. Bad boy, where you're at? Where are you at? Motion. Wow, that was quick. Nobody go this way. You evil freaking tooth! Good, 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 good. This way, though. This is where the ad played. Oh my god.
Oh, what a pleasant surprise.
So I can't deal with two animatronics because I already hate this one. Just trashed this animatronic and got over with. You know, I could have beat this game in 2 freaking minutes if I trashed all the animatronics and just kept going through. I could have beat that game. Beat the game. Oh, there we go. Awesome. Unavailable. What can I all get here? Oh, that's kind of creepy. Ooh, Rockstar Freddy, Rockstar Bonnie. Rockstar Chica, Rockstar Foxy. $2,500 though. That is insane. That's fine though, I'm gonna buy a new stage. Oh, that's literally my paycheck right there. Wow. Yeah, that's right. It's actually pretty cool. Oh, here's the gumball machine. Look at this. Yeah, these are our two main animatronics right here. Zero risk. This has apparently one risk. Well, it is a vacuum cleaner. To a larger floor plan. Right, I'm gonna try this one more time, see if I can get it in. All right, Johnny. Jerry, I'll get you in. Jerry, I'll get you in. Oh my gosh, Jerry, don't jump. Yes! Yes! Finally! Alright, Jerry, you're safe. Don't you worry about it. You're not freaking safe! Yes! Yes! 400. That's fine. FAS rating. I got a pretty good FAS rating. Alright, one more time, I'm gonna give that level a try, and then I'm going to... hop off. He's already in the freaking vent. Marty's plungers! I don't care! Go there. No! Good boy. Go right over here. This is where the Yaz always play. Trust me, it's not what you think. What?
One big happy family.
Oh my gosh. I should have just trashed that animatronic. I really should have just trashed it. Oh my goodness. Alright, I'm giving up now. I'm giving up now, guys. Yeah, I honestly should have just trashed that animatronic. You wanna know what? Screw it. If I keep having difficulties, I'm gonna be a little B-word, and I'm going to trash every one of the animatronics and just do what I need to do. How about that? Yeah, you never thought about that. Oh, but wait, something could be hiding inside the slit. Well, I don't care. I haven't had a problem with that yet. So, I will see you all in the next video. Don't be tired like me. Trust me, it's not worth it. So yeah, I'll see you all in the next video. Subscribe today and join the werewolves. Subscribe today, join the werewolves. Can this video get 10 likes? Or I could do a video where I freak out like PewDiePie and just start screaming and stuff and saying, can this video get 1 million likes? But, no, I'm not gonna do that, because that's very... No. No, I'm not gonna do that. I was thinking about it for a second. Maybe next time, you never know. But I'll see you on the next video. Peace out, everybody. Been loving you.